This, by the way, this is here the entrance. That's a restaurant. And there is some clouds there, which looks like there's some rain, or was some rain. This looks not really promising. And there's sun. Let's go. This direction. It's a little bit dark here. And everything looks a little bit odd. Here, you have a nice overview over the entrance. Oh, here's a thunderstorm. Jesus, let's go outside. So that's the entrance, and there was indeed a thunderstorm. You can see there are huge clouds there rising up above, and perhaps this is coming. But let's go to the entrance. That we can see this from the beginning. Will I go then to the end, where you have the basilica, a huge basilica, a huge parking lot here, and here around the mountains. But I want to have a look here. There are even benches, because here is the train track. But I don't know what this is here below. Oh, it's so hot. The walls are really hot. You can hear perhaps the thunderstorm. And this is where I live behind there. And this was indeed once a train track here. And there is the thunderstorm with all the clouds there behind on the left side, but I could imagine this is typical, and there's everywhere blue sky, that is disappearing soon. But now I'll show you the entrance. So it's 6:30 perhaps, and as I said, I stay there on the right side. This is the hotel, really cheap, €65 for my junior suite. And you can see on the left side, this is a huge, really a huge building, everything. I don't know what here is everything. It's everything in Italian, and there's even this huge church there behind, Basilica Superiore, Basilica Antica. This is a small, and I will go through. Biblioteca, Musea, Restaurants. Many restaurants. I will eat in restaurant 9, because this looked really nice outside there. A 6, what's 6? This is also a restaurant. Ah, that's the restaurant here below, on the right side. 1, 2, 3. Behind there are many things. It's good that here's no one. So I can walk here alone nearly through. And this place is really famous for the Black Madonna. I told it yesterday, perhaps somewhere. It was here invented somehow in the year 380, somewhere around. And this grew up here, this place, more and more, for some religious reasons. There are some bars, there are some how is it called? Souvenirs, I would call it. Holy souvenirs. There's a cafe, there's below a restaurant. Gelateria. Many things. And above there's also a cafe. And a souvenir shop. I was inside the souvenir shop, it was full with holy crosses and holy anything. It's to rain now. I see some drops here. Let's see. It's really coming heavy rain. There's the blue sky. And here's some rain now coming. But perhaps it will be not hit too hard. Naja, it will be soon over. Oh yeah, you can park with your car here direct if you are the owner. I don't know what's happening here inside, everywhere. Perhaps there are people living and not only working here. There are so many rooms. There behind you can see the basilica. And I told you before, the basilica took nearly 200 years to finish. 3,000 people, so that's huge. It's called Basilica Superiore. In this direction is the Po flatness with Biella and Milan Turin somewhere at the horizon. A nice blue sky they have there. And here it's a little bit rain drops coming down. 1,162 meter. It was once in a better condition here. Music festival. Ja. And there you can hear the thunderstorm. And perhaps, I don't know if there's something going on there in the church. Perhaps there is, or perhaps there's not. I will try to have a look inside. That's a huge area. No, it starts a little bit raining, a little bit more. I don't know if you can get here some holy water. Oh, there's money inside. It's euro. Even 1 euro and 2 euro pieces. They are some kind of locked now here. I could get the money. And look at this huge basilica there in the distance. Just be careful. I will have a look here on the right side. So this was a short impression how it looks inside, the Black Madonna. And now, by the way, it's raining, it's not raining more, it's even less now. Go in direction of the Basilica. There is so much, such a nice blue sky. Yesterday and this evening, always a little bit bad weather for a moment, but it's okay. Let me check if I have drops on the lens. Oh, no drops, but it was really dirty. Perhaps my back is really dirty here. And now there's nothing going on really. I don't know what this is there with the doors behind. You can't read anything, so this was once in much better shape here. Useless. Oh, a closed door. There's a shop. It's a drugstore. No, no. Jesus. Holy incense. So there you have holy incense. What's this? Some chain, strange stones, magnets. And there is the train. This was a small train. Jesus, it smells here. Arnica. What? I don't know what this is. Unbelievable. Yeah. What else do we have here? Back. So you can buy bags for 23 euro. Yeah, some verses. And by the way, this is not very much English spoken here. Yeah, you can see it from above a little bit. And what's this? 2 euro. And then you get this out. I don't know where the money goes, because this looks not in good condition anymore. Oh, but this is also huge. Let me check the lens again. Good for now. Parco Aventura, an adventure park, and Giardino Botanico, and Botanic Garden. And we went into the Basilica Antica to see the Black Madonna. This is where I live, and we are now here where the red point is, and here is the Basilica camping area adventure. Oh, there's even a rope lift. What's it called? Rope train? No. Anyway, oh, it's now raining a little bit more. I should go a little faster in direction of the Basilica, but you can see here this is not much what's coming down. Only some drops. If it's dark here, you have perhaps some nice lights on. But you can see how old everything is. And not everything in good condition. You can see perhaps there's the water drainage system not working properly, and this destroys the whole building. This is normally what you fit first after the roof, because water always destroys the building. It is such a huge building. Look at this huge church, which is at the end the Basilica Superiore. I don't know if this is something different to Basilica Minor and Maxim. Yeah, perhaps even bigger. Jesus, how many stairs? I'm already exhausted. Rocky over the mountains, and I'm exhausted after 50, not even 50 steps, stairs. No one is outside, a nice blue sky there on top, and I will go to the restaurant there, but first I go to the church there, to the entrance. Whew. Oh, it's not possible to walk anymore. For me, there's a restaurant I go. Let me check the lens again. Yeah. Most of the rain comes down there, on the left side somewhere. And here's nearly nothing. You can see this here. Only some drops. By the way, this looks not really spectacular. And there's the blue sky over Italy. And it's very often the case in the mountains that you have a warm summer day. Oh, the Pope, Giovanni Paolo II. He was here perhaps 1989 and 2009. Yeah, Della Visita. Yeah. 1989 and 2009. That's the style of Pope. This flat here. And not such small things where we have been before. But look at the nice blue sky there on the ridge. Came from. So this is huge. There will be nothing visible here. Can't go inside. I only take shelter a little bit from the rain. Here it's not raining anymore. And perhaps it stopped already. So as I said, construction started in 1780. Jesus, this is big. I'm the only one here. Yeah, nice. And so you can see perhaps the older structures there. I think 1780 and was finished 200 years later in 1960. Let me check the lens again. That's a nice view. No, who pays for this? Solo uscita, that's the exit, and here is a door lock. That's a copper door. Look at this huge door. There you can see some stories here, and this is perhaps again here, the Black Madonna. And here everywhere the only person. No. And I don't know what's happening. Perhaps here the bad Muslims here with their knives. Killing the good Christian. What stereotypes? What else do we have? Yeah, you can see this even at the head. Yeah. Stereotypes. I don't know what else we have here. No. In Syria, you had Christians. In Syria, you had all religions. And now, There's everything at the end lost in a war. But nice pictures, by the way. It's so expensive with this, even the 3D. It's really D-made, kind of. Jesus, such a door cost even some million euro. Some millions. I don't know where to go now. Oh, there's a video camera watching me. That you're not putting any graffito on. This looks in better condition than the other part here where I came from, but this is only, as I said, finished in 1960. It's a simpler door. It's a nice view still. And here in this direction, I let go. It's still raining here. The other direction. Let me check the lens again. So here you can get some electricity, some power. There it seems is a this is a speaker. There's a speaker on the balcony there. The unreachable balcony. What a huge building. So I mean it's huge even from outside. The inside is much bigger because of the cupola. So, and I think this is open in tomorrow at 11:45, but I will leave. And here is even a war picture. And there you can see the Germans. This looks like Germans. Yeah, it was, I would say, not the Madonna who rescued them, it was the Allied forces. But I shouldn't say this too loud here. What's this? That's a wireless connection for audio signals. What's this there? It's perhaps also some speaker system, because if there's some huge event here, someone speaking, like the Pope, then there's something going on. And then you need such things here. Defibrillatore automatico esterno. Why is there such a swimming pool? This is perhaps sponsored by them here. Oh yeah. Such a swimming pool would be nice. There was once a door. Fire glass. And it's the older part here. The old rocks. Yeah, this is not so spectacular anymore here. And I suggest I go now to the restaurant to get some food. There's a toilet. There's a cellar here. I go to the restaurant now. That's nothing special happening here. Perhaps I go out in the dark when it's darker then. But it's always so limited time. I arrived here, I would say at 5. And then to do everything, 1 hour, that's not much. To have a shower, to get some food for the next days, like this panini. And, oh, this is water. That's holy water. With this dragon. Dragon, this is a nice, I want to have it. Jesus. That's a nice water supply. Is there another one? No. There is not so much time at the end, but I said panini. I got some food supplies, panini, There's another one, yeah, I see it. Yeah, if there is here something happening outside, but you can't go inside, there's a speaker, and then there's a huge place here on the outside, where there are 10,000 people can stay perhaps, and that's the trash bin, yeah, there's trash bins. Some fruits, which tasted really good. Peach, really, really good. And perhaps I take some with me when I go to Germany then. And what else? That's it, more or less. The panini is very important for the next 2 days because I take it for as my breakfast and also for lunch together with my soup. I wanted to have a little bit of sausage. I'm vegetarian for a while, but abroad I taste the food sometimes, even the animal food. It's the huge antennas there on top. I don't know why. And perhaps there are also people living there inside. Naja, so the summer storm is also over. And I wouldn't think that it's possible to see the sun again, because the sun is going down in 2 hours. But could be possible, because the sun is going down there. Perhaps not. Too many clouds. So I go to the restaurant. So I had now my dinner here. And at the beginning, it was not bad. I had a really nice, I forgot it already, what I had, ravioli, I think, with fresh tomatoes. Was really tasty, absolutely brilliant. And then everything went down, because I thought that I ordered the only meal without meat. It was some kind of mushrooms with polenta, but it was not mushrooms, it was some beef stew. And there was so much fat, and this was absolutely not tasty. Oh, Jesus. Oh, I have to climb here over this. Who builds such things? Naja, anyway. And then she forgot also my filled peaches, which I ordered as a dessert. So and I paid 20 euro. This was absolutely not recommended. And at the end, now this is election. I do not do this. Naja, this is. Sometimes this happens, sometimes not. And by the way, there's sun again there behind, and here is still everything in the clouds. It's also now a little bit colder. Yeah, okay, but I had food, and I will leave tomorrow morning early, and I will not go somewhere here for breakfast, because breakfast at the end is still nothing, and I have cheese. I have butter, I have panini. I will eat on the room, and then I will leave early. Because tomorrow, it says only 5 hours. But I don't know what early means, perhaps at 8 or even 9. And then we'll see. Well, it's cold now. It's cold. Yeah, you can see this in the distance, there's still the sun. In the Italian flatness, the poor flatness. I haven't seen this before, but look, on top there's some weather station with 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 wind wind measurement things. 5, 6, there's even more. Jesus, I don't know. They use nearly 10 of them to measure the wind. There's blue sky and it stopped raining now. And all the time it was raining now. And look at the view. Oh, it's cold. It's cold. It's really cold. I have to leave. There you can see in the pole flatness there, the sun still.